Breton. Apparently it's 3 o'clock in the morning and we are already on our way. How do you feel, Lila?
Can't wait to catch fish. I'm Lila Gale, and I'm a fly fisher. My favorite fish to catch are brook trout. I've always been fascinated by them. I really like the blue halos on a brook trout. It was the first fish I ever caught, and it's always been special to me. This pet had set me up thinking that I wouldn't catch any fish my first year. So we went to a waterfall fishing. It was my first time fishing a woolly bugger and I didn't really know what to expect. I've never fished a waterfall before. So I was fishing and it felt like I had bottom and the water was quite high and it was moving quick there. And I was sore I had bottom and then my rod started shaking and it was like head shakes and I knew for sure that there was a big fish on there. So it kind of like hunkered down and I played it for a while and it ended up breaking off. And I was heartbroken because I knew for sure that there was a big fish on there.